Said, what degrees is it outside?
We don't need to check because we don't need that kind of negative bitty in our minds right now.
Exactly. Positive vibes
if
only.
If we don't know, then
we can't get cold.
Nothing can hurt us. You know?
Exactly. Yeah. Cheers.
My liver just left the room.
Oh, no. How's that? You know, they make ones with wheels.
Yeah, I don't have one that
thought that I left for New York in 2 days. Apparently I leave tomorrow. So I should start packing.
Thanks for driving me to the airport.
Yeah, thanks for driving me crazy.
Aww.
For messing up my house.
Let's go.
On our way.
On our way to New York. Am I putting my
bag? Are you ready for Chicago?
Fuck no, I'm gonna see my ass
off. True. Love that for us.
Only in Chicago. It's
what time is it?
11:25 p.m. And we have till 9:05 in the morning to get on our next flight. So we're going to a bar.
We can get fucked up till 4 a.m. with
yes.
our luggage, by the way.
With our luggage. No.
No.
Doors close at midnight and we just got in. Now we're back in the airport with a bottle of wine too.
And we don't even have a cup, so we're gonna have to swig that shit. Are there cameras in here?
There's so many cameras, dude. It's an airport.
I'm going to a hotel to drink our drinks because we don't want to get in trouble in an airport.
I'm like so tired. I need to drink alcohol.
Someone really needs to get her one of those with wheels.
You have a 9-hour layover and you think it's gonna be all fun and games and like you can go to a bar.
Dude, we thought
all the bars are closed. So this is us currently.
Such skinny legends. We have like half of a meal the whole day, right? We're so drunk of like, okay, Four Loko, Mike's extra hard or harder, whatever the fuck. But we have to finish this because we can't take this into the airport and we're not trying to like waste money, you know?
This is full. I've taken one sip.
Dude, this is a Four Loko. I've eaten like the portion of a small child today.
The alcohol? No, we're gonna finish it.
My liver just left the room.
No, we have to finish it. Let's go.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? And all that jazz, I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings.
She's really out here chugging a Four Loko.
And all that jazz, stop the car.
To be honest, I forgot I was so fucking tired before we even like got on our flight, and I'm still up, but I can't sleep because she's asleep. We gotta watch our bags, you know.
And all that we have the whole plane to ourselves.
And all
trying to get out of New York.
Banned from coming here.
We're finally here!
Just lit off fireworks.
Regular? Yes. Thank you.
Love this.
This is literally so much sushi. It's like 30 degrees outside, but it's fine.
California.
Outfit for the warm day.
Do you hear that nice breeze?
I like the head nod.
I wanted to cook a whole meal, but all we got were chips.
And chips.
And more chips.
And water.
We had no idea this was here.
We're ready for New York! Finally on our way. Yeah. Wow.
In the subway, we have a crazy one.
We're so
It's but 5 p.m. We haven't eaten.
Super skinny legend.
Got in with our code. This is our room. No bathroom? Okay.
Stop.
Okay. Oh. Good. Good. I was like, what the fuck?
That's a pretty decent size.
Yeah. All right, let's walk down these stairs. Use social distance in New York. It's fine.
We have our own little house.
Yeah. Really, 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 really underestimated the weather.
Yeah, seriously.
I'm absolutely freezing. I'm wearing two pairs of socks, and we're gonna go back to the apartment so that I can get two pairs of pants and two shirts.
And we're gonna get coats because we're going on a boat tonight. Boat number one.
Boat number one. There will be another one.
The Coast Guards are picking us up in a couple of days.
It's so cold.
Don't underestimate New York's coldness. It's literally so, so cold. Cold. Like, so cold.
Instead of buying clothes to warm up, we just bought alcohol.
It's an alcohol coat.
Yes!
How do we get this out without a wine opener?
Well, there's a way where you, like, have to smack it against the wall.
Okay.
But I don't think we should try that.
I'm now wearing three, like, little shirts. It's fine. I'm fine. I'm gonna do well. Not gonna be cold.
Oh, hey! Didn't see there. I'm just gonna dress up in the morning. We're about to go out, and, you know, we're dressed for California. We're gonna go meet our alcohol booth today.
I was gonna give a homeless guy a pair of my socks because I'm wearing three.
No, he's whipping his dick out, just taking a fat piss.
Yeah.
Not even like at a, it's like a water fountain.
So we had to run away. I'm sorry.
And now we're zooming out.
No socks for you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Could have had socks, but he wanted to show himself.
He ruined it for himself.
What about you, bitch? $15 and I got them for $9. This was $35 and I got it for $23. And we got two pairs of pants for $18 instead of $20. So,
bargain queens. Ocean? It's fine. Everything's fine.
What's this? Taco Bell, but make it alcohol.
I can't open and this full name.
He told me that he didn't believe in climate change. I'm like, oh,
you're you know, just it's trying to set off the smoke alarms.
Happy Halloween!
Wait.
Are you playing the song?
Yeah.
Aww.
Quick question. Oh.
What's up?
is the pizza place still open?
Oh, yeah.
Please, guys.
I've been paused to pee. Yes. New York is so empty. What is this? This is kind of scary.
No, we're probably like in a zombie apocalypse movie.
And we don't know.
And this is literally the footage.
It's literally the purge.
I want that guy.
Okay, there's finally cars at least, but there's still not a soul in sight.
Burn if the fire pit was on though.
Oh.
Honestly, I need a picture. I need you. Like.
Thing for the gram. Someone else's house. Fuck it.
Like, wanted me to go. They wrapped mine up and they just gave her a plate and a box.
Yeah, it's still 2, so it's still early.
No, at home it's 11.
Yeah. He literally just said 2 is like 11. It is. And I'm still cold and shaking. But like, I got a jacket, so it's fine. Along to the street. No, just kidding, but we do know how to get back with no GPS, so like, locals, right?
Wait, how do you guys know these things?
Okay, what the fuck?
That person's trying to run us over.
Okay, anyway, what did you just say?
How do you guys know these things?
I know the streets of New York. I am.
The temperature's 50 in here.
That's why I can't feel my toes. And my feet were still freezing while we were inside. I was literally leaving my shoes on because they were so cold. I would have gotten frostbite if I left my socks on because I just took my shoes off. My three layers of socks were wet because why? I probably stepped in a puddle and it went through my shoe.
We love the city that never sleeps, even though this one's in bed.
Good morning, New York. Ahyoung thinks it's a good idea to take a shot every time we see someone in a costume. So far, we're at 6 shots. Good morning.
It's noon now.
Yes. Good morning. Good morning. That was so perfect. That is so
defined.
Always end up here.
So good.
Like, they brought my U-Haul.
Moving in day!
Ah! Hey, this is our fridge.
We are so healthy, Chad.
I love our meals for the weekend.
Homegrown meals only, organic. Did you say you were hungry? Okay, no worries. Would you like some nourishing vitamin water? Some rosé, Pinot Grigio, tequila. We have some Jaeger here.
A little bit.
For the soul. Sangria, snack, more Pinot Grigio, and more rosé. Just like, you know, the littlest of dessert, because this one's sweet.
We got warm pants! Hey! So we're in our room because we had to try on our new little pants that we got from Target.
Our little pants.
And socks.
Real comfy, real warm.
So cozy. So, actually, it's still pretty really cold in our room because our heater is broken. Love that for us.
It's fucking freezing.
Yeah, so we're trying to get ready to go out because it's Halloween. Happy Halloween. And we're trying to find a bar to go to. Said, what degrees is it outside?
We don't need to check because we don't need that kind of negativity in our lives right now.
Exactly. Positive vibes
if
only.
If we don't know, then
we can't get cold.
Nothing can hurt us. You know?
Exactly.
New York day 3, 2? I don't know. Going to apply for a job.
I hope I get the part.
Since we're moving here.
Bro, this is unreal. Look at this view.
This is a tequila with a drop of orange. I love it.
That orange is the only amount of orange they put in it. Just that slice.
Yo, I was just hanging out here and I realized, where the fuck is my friend? I have no idea where she went. It's been like 20 minutes since I've noticed. It's just me now.
Oh wow, your camera quality is so clear. Just sweet on my eyes.
The ceiling can't hold us because we're on the roof.
Raise the roof.
There is no roof. Goals. I share my gloves. One glove. One glove, one love. We're really gonna get kicked out of here.
Wild night, we're gonna be pulled out like that.
No! That is not the goal for the night. New York, Sydney's coast?
Year. That is my excuse on why.
Why didn't you get good shit then?
Yeah.
I love New York. I'm never leaving.
We're never leaving.
We're staying here. We're moving into the Chelsea Inn. Boy, I really thought we were going to be at this party early. And it's like almost 11 and we were supposed to be there from 9 to 10.
She said get off at West 4th.
Sure, you can close the doors, please.
We're trying to get to our party.
How close it is.
It's literally almost midnight,
Happy
but we're going out now.
It's fine.
I hate you. I'm literally gonna.
For those stupid fuckers over there who are hitting on us. Bitch!
Yeah. No, I literally taught you. I taught you not to do that.
I failed you. I touched the fucking button.
Literally just took us to a door.
Hi.
It's over. Halloween's over. Dude, honestly, yeah, like, I'm so thankful we got a fucking Uber back and didn't take a subway, because I would have died and been lost, and this girl would have fell into the subway. Like, I'm not even kidding, she was trying to run in there before. We made reservations, it's our last day, so we gotta, like, send it, but, like, fuck. We pushed our reservations back so we don't have to drink for, like, a few hours. Being hungover sucks, but being hungover in New York just feels like it's meant to be.
Yeah, I feel normal. I feel like everyone else is fine.
Exactly, like
I mean, it's November.
We fit the vibes. November, oh my god, it's November. Oh my god. What?
We could split a free at Skype and get the day going.
Get the day going.
All right.
They don't sell it because of Corona. It's raining. Out of bed, moving to New York.
It's raining. We're in a
full
city. Go to bed.
Okay, good night. I'm about to go home. I just looked for my favorite building.
Today is bagel.
Bro, holy fuck. It's so foggy.
I was gonna order a different drink, but okay.
How do you feel? I said, drunk. Another one. The strongest drink I've ever had in my entire life. It's not even good. It's so strong. This drink alone is gonna lock me out.
I'm at this restaurant right now. 1 hour for bottomless mimosas, wine, margaritas. It's bottomless. I am only on my third. This shit is the strongest drink I've ever had in my entire life. And Ahyoung just made me chug it because I only have an hour and a half to be like bottomless. And she's not drinking because she's too hungover from last night. So it's me here drinking. Ahyoung. How's your salad? How's your hangover? 4! Another one! This is an amazing salad! 4, I think. I'm very drunk. It's only an afternoon. 4. I need to drink more.
If you want to be drunk,
I am drunk.
You said I want to be drunk.
No, I said I am drunk. I said I'm gonna be drunk. I am gonna be drunk or I am drunk.
That's $30.
I said I could be done drinking and she said no, that's $30. So I'm gonna try this and just order another one, I guess.
We like the man who fills it up instead of giving me half a glass, but also I'm very fucking drunk.
Something fun tonight. Sit there. We're lost. We're going. I'm currently wearing 2 pairs of pants. Yesterday I was wearing 3 pants, 2 shirts, and gloves. But honestly, today is not that cold.
It's a good thing I woke up because we didn't set alarms for a flight that's in a few hours.
I just like have this bottle of wine and I don't know what to do with it because we don't want it and we were gonna give it to the guy at the front desk, but he wasn't there. I don't wanna leave. Took the wrong bus, so now we're here. Good morning. Kidding me? I just left my bag in the middle of the airport and I just ran to get it and some lady was standing with it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I literally was just looking at my story and I saw like my Chanel necklace and I was like, oh good thing like I only have a carry-on, so like that's in there. And I looked down and my bag's gone. Oh my god. Oh my god. We were all the way over here. I literally left my bag either at McDonald's or just in the middle of the hallway. And they were like standing with it and I ran over there and I got it back. Slick your hair and wear your buckle shoes.
And all that jazz, I hear the father dip is gonna blow the blues. Go all the way to California just for In-N-Out.
Okay, drop me back off the airport.